I never dunk this time of the year.
Oh, why? The water's warm.
That's because you're in it.
Oh, that's all very nice, young man, but you're not fooling me. Something's wrong. What is it? Tell me, Bill.
Mm-mm, I can't.
Why, please?
I swore I'd never mention it again.
Oh, the libel suit. But what on earth has that to do with us?
Plenty. Connie, for your own sake, you've got to drop it. You're trying to fight fire with fire, but you're only going to get burned. You think it'll end publicity, but you'll wind up being smeared over every newspaper in town. You don't seem to realize.
Oh, and I don't care. Let's not go over it again, Bill. I know all your arguments.
And I know all your answers.
Get your suit on. Come on in.
Mm-mm.
You're taking this much too seriously.
Am I?
After all, it's my fight.
Well, that makes it mine, too.
You really care that much?
Connie, if I had $2 million, I'd give it to settle this thing right now.
You're sweet. Bill, shall I drop it?
Would you?
Take me dancing tonight at the Waldorf, and I'll tell you.
The Waldorf? Isn't that rather public? I mean, maybe...
Oh, I thought so. I do very well in my own backyard, but you're ashamed to be seen with me in public.
And with every good reason, too. Look at you. You've got water dripping down your face.
Oh. Beautiful?
No, but dry.
Stop spoiling me.
Hey! Hey!
There's the ball!
Oh, I'll get you for this!